prawn suit torpedo arm fragment. What? Fuck yeah. What's a prawn suit? Welcome to Fumbling Through Subnautica. I'm Sid. And last time we finished building up all the stuff that we gathered out when we were exploring a bioreactor. This fucking guy, nuclear reactor. I placed all these reinforcements down. I don't have enough titanium to build any of them yet, but I got them down. Then we got our awesome alien containment, and I planted a couple of these crazy mushrooms in there, and one of these guys, and this little plant here. And there's another plant in there too, but it's not growing, which is really weird. I don't know. It's just not growing. Fucking weird. So we're gonna grab a couple foods, of course, because, you know, it's good for you. Yum. And we're gonna go hop on our submarine. And we're gonna go exploring back in the mushroom biome. I feel like I've missed things there because I couldn't really dive deep. Because I had, like, none of these on me. And I didn't have... Oh, there's nothing in there. And I didn't have a submarine that could go deep. I got, like, to that edge over there, and I was pretty much just stopped. So I'm gonna go back over there and see if there's anything I missed. Whoa, look at this guy's dead. I must have run him over with my ship. I didn't even notice him. Well, fuck him anyways. These things are fucking annoying. Huh, look at these three guys. Oh, four of them. There's four of them fighting over the same piece of rubble. I really want to take it because I need the titanium, but since there's four of them, I'll just let them play. Whoa, what's that? That just spawned in, just like randomly just appeared as I was floating by. I thought it was, one of those teleporter dudes. I thought it was one of those teleporter dudes, but it was a whole ship instead. It's got bio stuff on it. Ouch, are you kidding? Fuck you. Yeah, that's my knife in your back. Alright, well, we'll scan this shit up just to get some titanium out of it. Ow, you son of a bitch. I'm just trying to scan some shit here, you fucker. You're lucky I'm not in the mood. I would chase you down and slaughter you. Oh, look, here's a sealed door. Cut to access. We got a cutting tool on our ship. Let's go get it. It's the whole reason we built it. It's because I seen this sealed... I think this is the same one I've been to before, and I seen that door, and I was like, yes, I need to make a cutting tool. Why don't I have one already? Captain. But I do now. Cutting laser tools. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go swim back over there and we'll cut that bad boy open and see what's up what's. See what's what's. All good, and it's becoming daylight, so maybe we'll see inside of here a little better. And cut. Nope. Oh, yep. Cut. Meow. Like... It's terrible at cutting. There it goes, sort of. You gotta, like, move with it, or what? It, like, keeps trying to fucking restart its cut every time. I don't understand. See, it restarted it. Well, this is a fucking bug and a half here, kids. This is a fucking bug here. Shit, come on. Keep cutting. No, quit fucking jumping back from that 60 cut. Keep going. Quit. This is bullshit. This is fucking stupid. It looks like all of the cuts I made are totally gone now. Come on. 60% is right here. 70, 70, 80. Why is this such a fucking pain in the motherfucking ass to cut through this door? Oh. Now we're totally fucking out of power. It was a brand new battery. I guess we'll take this flashlight's battery then. 94 there. Is that it? How many fuck... What? Okay, I think I got figured out now what's going on. This fucking retarded ass thing just kept like rebuilding doors or something. Can I just swim through it? Can I just get in there? Just let me in. Oh, fucking oxygen and stuff is all about to die in, I know. This is weird. It's like there's like 20 fucking doors here and I just keep like cutting different door layers off or something. I gotta report this bug. Alright, well I just sent him a bug report about this bullshit. Cause like, this is fucked up. Like you can hear it and see it being like ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. I fucking got right through. But yet, nothing happens. So I'm gonna save. I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna restart the game. And hopefully this fucker will let me in. Alright, well I thought... Like, I reloaded, I wasted the last bit, I thought I was recording, it was just like, you know, 2 minutes of fucking cutting. It cut a whole layer all the way around, and then boom, nothing. Still bullshit. Look, it still looks like there's a bunch of the exact same fucking model clipping over itself a million fucking times being bullshit. So, that bug sucks some fat dicks. That's a pretty brutal one. I hope there's not something in there that I absolutely need or I'm like super looking for. Probably the fucking charger for these goddamn ship that I'm driving around. Ugh. Well, let's get back to what we were doing. Actually, I gotta eat some food. Honk my horn. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I should heal. I don't have any heal packs. Bleh. These all have dead fucking batteries now. I don't even have my knife. Oh, I broke my knife when I was fighting that thing. Jeez, this is a bad trip. I just was not ready at all. Cool, so I was picking up some metal salvage, and there's a huge piece of the Aurora right there. So we're gonna pop in our sub and go over there and check it out. Hopefully there's some good stuff. Alright, we got some fresh batteries. I forgot I had a couple of them in that power cell box, so I grabbed up some fresh ones. And then I think we're gonna just take the old moth out to explore this ship. That way we got some air with us. Welcome aboard, Captain. All the time. Oh, look. There's a hole. Let's just go in and we'll find out, I guess. Ouch, running into stuff. It's a little bit fucking laggy here, I tell ya. Oh, there's another door. We'll go in right here. This looks smart. I'm glad I got a bunch of air in my pocket. Alright, let's see what we got. Bubbles, because it's hot. Get out my scanner. It's funny that this sucker's like still got a little bit of power, but it's not working. Oh, look, this part too. Some sort of reactor, I'm presuming. Oh, look, a plant pot. Cool. We got supply crates. Yeah, I could go for that. I can go for that right now. What about this thing? It's not a different kind of plant pot. Just has no plant. What's that? Oh, a picture frame. Cool. That's locked. Doesn't say it's cuttable. I bet this is that tube out to that first spot we've seen. We're gonna get some air before we go in there. What is this? A door here too? Oh, look. We can just open this one. I wonder if there's going to be air in here. Nope. Sure doesn't look like it. That looks like a cutting door. Hope it's not bugged the fuck like the last one. We'll grab some air, and then we'll head back in and check it. Alright. First, we'll look for scannables. A bench. Oh, yeah. We'll scan this bench. What about this wall thing? Yeah, plant shelf. Cool. That'll be cool to put up. Anything over here scannable? Doesn't look like it. What about this stuff here? You got any scannables? Nope. No scannables. No scannables. That looks pretty fucking dangerous. It is a cutting door. Oh, please work, cutting door. Please don't be stupid like the last one I tried to gut. That was bullshit. This one's cutting good. Its first cut. It hasn't, like, jumped around a million fucking times yet, so that's good. Come on. Oh, just like it should. Awesome. Oh, I hope I don't burn myself on it. Nope, didn't seem like it. Cool. I can't see a thing. Good thing I brought this flashlight. Click. Anything out here? Doesn't particularly look like there's anything useful out here. Nope. Alright, we got 45 seconds of air. That might be a scannable thing. It is a scannable thing. A light stick fragment. A light stick. 30 seconds of air. What's down here? That goes a ways. Let's go and get some air and we'll come back and then we'll go down there. Alright, got some air. Let's head back over there. There's a bunch of rubble down there, huh? I don't see anything in it. Anywhere to go? Oh, here's a somewhere to go, though. Oh, what's that? What are you? Are you scannable and useful and cool? I hope so. PRAWN suit torpedo arm fragment. What? Fuck yeah. What's a PRAWN suit? I need one of those too. A torpedo arm fragment. Sounds badass and all, but I need a fucking suit to put it on if I get it. Oh, I think I already scanned one of those kind of lights. There's stuff to do up in here. Doesn't really look like it. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Oh, come on, you lagging bitch. Cool, so we found a PRAWN suit torpedo arm fragment. Oh, we're fucking gonna drown before we get to that ship. Damn it. So maybe we didn't find one. Maybe we just drowned instead, thinking we had found one. Oh, that was so close. Yeah, cough all that salt water out your lungs, buddy. Holy shit. Cool. PRAWN suit, torpedo arm fragment. Badass. I guess we should check around this thing, too. Maybe there'll be some more PRAWN suit stuff. Let's go in there. I can't see in there good. Is that one of those plants that shoot shit? Oh, fuck yeah, it is. Oh, these boxes have been opened, so I've definitely been in here. I thought I had been over here. I guess I just didn't have a cutting tool to get all cutting up inside. And maybe I didn't even have a scanner to scan things. I can doubt it. Pretty sure I made the scanner pretty early on. Oh, I ran into something heavy, huh? Oh, nope. That guy probably just tried to bite me. Asshole. Let's go get up in this bitch. And we'll fucking get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you, ship. I wish you had a name. I'm gonna name you. I don't care. No one wants to name you. We're gonna give you a name. We're gonna name you Scott Flounder. That's your new name, ship. Scott Flounder. We'll just call you Scott. Maybe Flounder for short, depending on how you're driving. If you're driving all shit, we'll call you Flounder, because you'll be floundering. Alright, well, let's drink this shit. That's good. Let's drive this Scott. Come on, Scott. Let's get out of here. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. But I grabbed, like, all these table coral samples, thinking I needed them. Maybe I do need them, but I don't know. But I do need the mushrooms to go with the copper to make batteries. And I didn't grab any of these mushrooms, so I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Alright, there we go. Now I got a bunch of these acid mushrooms. So I can use those acid mushrooms and those coppers to make new batteries, so I don't have to feel all awkward about having dead fucking batteries again. But let's head down into this deeper area and check it out and see if we can find some new biome, maybe, or that mushroom biome that we didn't fully explore. Whoa, looks like we're gonna run right into it. Alright, so we're at this mushroom biome again. Let's drive our ship like a ship captain. Oh, my game crashed. Well, that's pretty much bullshit, because my game crashed and I didn't save nothing. The recording works, so that's still there. So I'm just gonna, like, I don't know. I'll probably just go back over there in some off-screen time and get all that shit back and go and park this submarine over there at that stupid fucking biome and then save there and log out and quit and all that jazz. And then we'll start up from there next time, and hopefully when it renders all fresh and new with everything, it won't have all this stuff pre-rendered already or post-rendered back here that we've been exploring through. You know, that ship and all this other stuff. Maybe it's a submarine. Maybe I have too much stuff on my submarine. You know, I'm not really sure. It could be. It could be just so much stuff that I'm carrying around that it's just rendering all this shit all the time and just pissing it off. I don't really know. Kind of annoying. That's alpha games for you. What are you gonna do? Keep playing them and hope they keep updating them? Yep, me too. I'll see you guys next time.